Yo, what's up guys, Vimo here. So today we're here, and as you guys saw in my last video in the Halloween special, I did a little review of all the Halloween stuff that you can get, and the Harrowed Bones pet was actually one of them, and here he is. He's pretty cool looking. This one, his name is Prince Casey. Unfortunately didn't really get to choose the name there, but overall I think they did a really, really great job as his appearance. I mean, like, if you ask me, I think he's pretty cool looking. I thought he was pretty awesome, and the reason I'm making this video is it's just kind of like a little update. I just wanted to show you guys what you can do with him. Now, I just spent the last, you know, a couple 20 minutes or so getting him to an adult, because he was a baby before. And if you check out his stats, as you raise him up, I mean, like, I gave him a lot of pet food and stuff, and, you know, as I got him up to adult, you know, I added up his strength, his intellect, agility, and I kept them all pretty much even as I went up, and his overall power is at 70 right now. And as I ranked him up, he gave me some pretty cool talents and, you know, skills in Derby. In Derby, he gave me immunity, which you guys can see there, and he gave me Killjoy, which is pretty cool. And what I'm mostly happy about is he actually gave me an extra 2% attack with my death spells, which is great because, as you know, I am a necromancer. And he gave me an extra 5% power pit boost, which is awesome. And yes, if you guys do go ahead and you check my stats, you know, that does actually work. Where is it? Right here. It gave me an extra 5%, as you guys can see. It even says it, Prince Casey, which is my pet, gives me that extra 5%. And then when you go check out the attack on death here, you can, again, you can see Prince Casey gives me that extra 2%. So I just thought that was actually really cool, and I just wanted to show you guys that. So I thought I'd give you another close-up and another look at him, just so you can see what I'm talking about. And again, you know, I thought that it was really cool with the stats there. I mean, he doesn't give you a card, unlike, you know, Callie does here, the siren. She gives you the siren spell, which is great. But, I mean, like, that's not really that great for me, because it costs 7 pips, which takes a while to save up. And since I'm not a storm wizard, I can't use power pips towards that, so it does take a little while. And I actually just got this guy a couple minutes ago. I bought a pet food pack in the Crown Shop, and they gave me him. This is a Ram Warrior. I've never actually even seen these. Oh, of course, one goes running by right behind me. But I've never seen these before, believe it or not. And when I got him, I was actually a little confused, but he's pretty cool looking. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do with him. I don't really think he's that rare, so I don't really know if I'm going to be getting that much out of him. He does give you a spell, though. He gives you Pierce, which is a Myth's attack, and one attack, but it removes one positive shield from an enemy, which can come in handy. But I mean, like, I train for, you know, I have moon type, so I can turn into a polymorph, which also has that same spell, so it's kind of pointless. So for now, you know, I am going to be using Prince Casey here, my Harrowed Bones pet, and yeah, I'm going to keep working at him. I want to get him to probably ancient by the end of the night, so just want to give you guys that little update. So anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe, and as always, stay tuned for more episodes coming up in the future. Questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to leave a comment below. Your opinions are greatly appreciated. Anyway, guys, once again, thanks for watching, and peace out.